Such bad luck. I must be a very hardened sinner for heaven to punish me like this.
Why, what's the matter, Mrs. Millerova?
Well, I was standing in a queue waiting for potatoes when all of a sudden a group of those brown Nazi thugs surrounded us. And they took our coats and scarves and warm woolen garments because they said the brave German soldiers on the Russian front needed them more than we did. They even took my right-hand glove and said the left would do for both hands.
Maybe the cultured apes thought you were wearing a utility glove.
Oh. Madame Qualloway, our first floor neighbor, was also there. She said, am I responsible for sending the Germans to the Russian front? And then they arrested her.
Why, she didn't start the Russian war, did she?
No, but things are going from bad to worse. I could only get 6 potatoes and 1 loaf for the whole of this week.
Well, man cannot live by bread alone. You ought to read Mein Kampf, Mrs. Millerova. That would soon spoil your appetite.
I couldn't even buy any tobacco. That'll put paid to your smoking. Even you will stop smiling then.
They won't stop me smiling as easily as that.
I know the meaning of sorrow. I've had far more than my share. But with folk I laugh and joke to drive away my care. Maybe good fortune tomorrow once more will knock at my door. Good times will return again, as sure as sunshine after rain. The world be happy once more. To myself I say, the skies are dull and gray, the clouds will roll away. Lie low and smile. I raise my hat and say, to friends who pass my way, there'll come another day. Lie low and smile.
London is on the air.